So I have a long-awaited Route 21 haul. I've had this bag in my room forever now. Okay. So my mom actually got this one for $3. So I actually have one just like it also. So it looks like this. I'm actually gonna move this camera back a bit. This is like a little crop top and it's really cute. And then she also got this dress for $7. It's really cute. I wanted one as well, but they didn't have any. Looks like that. Navy blue with flowers, so it's really, really nice. And then she got this top, which I also have, I believe. And this was $3 as well. So it has like the wide sleeves, the bell sleeves rather. And then I got this nice jacket, which I totally forgot about this. And I got this for $9 and it's black and it's just like a throw-on jacket you can put over anything. And it came in also gray too. So I'm really excited because I forgot about this. And I also got this dress for $7. It's kind of sporty. It's in the size medium. And it looks like this. It has the sheer top. I love this. And then I got a pair of boots, I believe, for $9, but I swear I got this for $7. It looks like this. And it's really cute and different. And it's pretty walkable because it's the chunky heels. So I'm definitely excited about that. Then my mom got some socks for $1. And they kind of have like shimmery details on them. And then she got a really cute, really cool, what do I want to call this? Why can't I even think? A denim shirt looks like that. So it's like a distressed one. So that was everything I got from Route 21. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'm definitely going to check out Route 21 again. You can also try online and check out and see what they have also. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave it below.